I've always enjoyed drawing.
I loved being outrageous at a young age. I loved wearing mad things.
Well, I think the will to draw was instinctive.
I find it very difficult to pigeonhole myself.
Truth. What else is there?
It's about disco. It's about superstition. It's about fantasy. It's about love.
It's up to us, isn't it, how much we wish to engage. I mean, one chooses to be ignorant, surely.